Good morning everyone. Today I want to talk about macro photography. I will show you how I can take macro photos without any macro lens. It's all about this 50mm lens with this small ring. I think a lot of you know this. So what I will try to do is find a place where there is a lot of, you know, flowers and grass and a lot of nature. While I'm searching, I just saw this. I use this small ring, I attach it with the lens, I take off the lens and I can easily use it from the other side. Put the f-stop something like 4 so I can have more things in focus. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you want to see another video in the future, please subscribe. See you next week. Bye.